Hello friends, welcome to our Chanel 3D world, making the world creative.
Now, I am going to show you how to make curry in Catia. Curry will be cooked vegetables. First open pot again. Juice plain in the sketch. In it, first dry lime and give it some blend. For a dry lime and giving its length as around 150. Now take a dot anywhere and make a constant that the distance between dot to this point or this point is half. Give it to 25 mm. Now choose ellipse. Taking this dot, taking this dot as a point of ellipse, dry ellipse which coincides with it. Okay, now delete all the constraints. Now take eraser and erase it out of the portion. Then click on the dot and press erase button the dot. Okay, now go to the workbench. Click on the shaft, click on this axis in view of option. Click on the shaft and also remember that it should revolve with 180 degrees. Okay, now this axis it will go 20 degrees because half of the portion in the current is empty, so I revolve it with 20 degrees. Now use this surface, click on fill and give it thickness of 3. Now edge frame of 3 mm, tendency of. Now give it chamfering, sorry, chamfering here. Yeah, chamfering here. 3 mm. Select this surface, click on chamfer and give it 2.5. Change the value of parameter. You should decrease it to get a green 20. One minute. Okay. This is fixed work. Okay. This is internal part of curry. Okay. This is your curry. Now make a handle of curry. So within this, so take this plane. And we have to create the length so as we calculate what we need. Give it in depth 134. Now choose this plate and click on sketch and make handle. Here now can you see it? It is straight, yes, and join it with this point. Now take the opposite of this. Okay, exit from workbench, click on pad, reverse direction, and 5 mm. Now remember, what is our length? Our length is 124. So, take a new plane along this axis. And the step of this plane is half of our length. Our length is 124. The distance would be 134. 62. No. 66, 67. Review. Okay. Click on the pad here. This. Here. It is mirror. Click on this. Click on this. Okay. Have crashed ready to cook the vegetable. So if you want to give the sign the color, click on some properties, give it to green color and give me vegetable. This color. Click on chamfer, click properties. So for chamfer is done by this color. Click on save. Right click on it. Properties. Suppose internal color of black. Now click on this mirror. First click on this properties. Suppose until given to blue color. Click on mirror properties. Blue in color, apply. This is your color. Is it ready to cook? What? Okay, so do you know? If you have any problem, then comment me or email me.